go ahead and start. Alrighty. We're at Moblins.
I'm gonna take out some fire arrows.
I'm gonna have a cookie.
These guys look fucking...
I'm gonna eat a red cookie. I'm gonna start with the disgusting... Look how gross this looks. It's so scary.
It looks pretty red. It looks like the... It looks really blood colored. It's like a blood red. Oh shit, what's up everybody?
Oh my god! Let's go, bro!
Shit. I'll take that.
Oh.
Ooh. He's got a dope sword. Come on. Throwing spear, huh? What's up? That's pretty cool.
Glad it's specialized. Oh, I did kill him.
Yeah, I killed him.
Oh, but he's swimming away. You won't be able to get your sword.
It's okay. I can swim. Well, I shouldn't have sprinted because I wasted my stamina. I always forget that's the thing. I really want to upgrade the shit out of my stamina.
Yeah.
Ooh, spiked shield. Ooh, those fish make me nervous. Was I able to pick up? Just there. Is it this one? Where's the sword?
The sword sinks, yeah. It's a fucking sword.
Oh, it's right there.
Oh, it doesn't.
Yeah, I got him back for it. I'm right fucking there. What? I'm in the shallow.
Link just had to put his foot down and he would have been fine.
God damn it, Link. God fucking damn.
Look out for the undertow. We see the undertow, we stay.
The camel toe. Oh. I can't get it. Wait. Swords are metal. Matt, swords are metal.
Mm-hmm. I don't see where you're going with this.
Aha! Aha! I'm the fucking best. See that shit?
I legitimately didn't think it would work.
I also did not think it would work. But I'm glad
it
did.
Ooh, it's a soldier's broadsword.
Hell
that's
yeah,
the
man.
One that you really like.
Uh-huh. And I also want that. It's kind of far away. But I can clearly pick it up, so we're gonna...
He had to try it from the bridge.
Yeah, we're gonna go up to the bridge.
Take it to the bridge!
Don't worry, I'll be back to loot you in a second, camp. I am
Camp's
a very
crying.
Erratic
Why is he
person.
Leaving us?
I'm an erratic person. So
you want one of these cookies?
I'll have one of those cookies, but...
It's really good.
Right now, I'm a little busy.
You need a red cookie?
Oh, shit. Oh, cool. That was fine. Oh, fuck, that's not. God damn it.
Special shout out to my sister for making cookies.
I fell.
Look up and you're climbing the bridge that you just got on top of.
Hey, fuck that chest, whatever.
Can you stand right there?
Well, yeah, but I can't reach it.
Oh.
You know, I also can't see it. I know where it is. Did I just
hear
a fucking Windows noise?
Use the ice power.
Dude. We're fucking learning shit, man. This is some cool shit. Good fucking god. I could just use the ice power, like, from over there. I could just... It'll be like a long bridge, but, like... I could do it.
Yeah. I like the combination powers.
Yeah. This is awesome. I'm gonna go... I'll go loot the camp first, then, just because it's right here.
Because like, I totally forgot about the ice power. But then I was like, well, how are you supposed to get all the way across the water? Like, maybe build a bridge or something? And then I was like, oh, the ice
power. You can
build
a bridge, yeah. That's pretty cool.
I was like, do you get, like, a Jesus unlock that lets you walk on water? Got him.
I really love throwing the spears. It's really satisfying.
He's just aiming at you. Don't come any closer.
Leave me alone. Get away from me, please. I have a wife and kids.
Step the fuck back! I don't know how to use this thing! An AR-15. Don't fucking move! Link's like, whoa, man. Hey,
I got another one.
Yeah.
Mm.
You fall down, roll into the fire, and both incinerate. Damn it!
All right. Wait, hold on.
Just put one really far out there and can you climb it?
Yeah, probably. God damn it. I just wanna see, I'm gonna see where it is first. I can see where it is.
I was a little afraid you'd be
able
to. I feel like it should tip if you're climbing on it, though.
Same. Yeah.
Like, tip over. You might have to... I guess it doesn't make sense because you just did it with the...
Oh, cool. See that fucking dive? That
shatters
cool.
Your neck on impact.
Oh, that's fucking cool.
Because it's like 2 feet deep.
I mean, no, it's pretty deep water. It's a river.
Yeah, throws it even deeper.
To be honest, I can imagine myself accidentally doing that.
Oh, that chest looks really good.
Yeah, except it's from the back. Ooh! Oh. There is money in this.
What the fuck am I gonna do with this? $8.
I can't eat this.
Oh, you can grab him!
Yeah! I saw that. Whoa. Come here, fish. Come here, fish.
You can't outrun me, motherfucker.
Come here, fish.
What catch the fuck? Me if you can, bitch.
You can just fucking swim on land. You see that?
Land fish.
God damn it. I didn't know this game was fucking with land fish and shit. I wonder if there are other crafting stations besides the cooking.
There's gotta be something for, like, weapons.
Yeah, because I bet you if I throw a couple of the bokoblin horns with the bokoblin shield or the boko shield, and I can get a spiky shield, yeah.
Yeah.
Which would be pretty neat.
Purple. Just looks fucking solid black.
Goddamn.
I'm gonna be taking red and purple shits tonight.
Oh, dude, there's a dude.
Hey, I dropped my chest and had 50 rupees in it. Let me know if you see it. No, I haven't seen it.
I didn't see it.
No.
The end is here.
I may be somewhat used to seeing bad omens by now, but that, well, let's just say it's bad as most.
Oh, shit. Mm-hmm. He looks like fucking Spock.
Yeah.
We're doomed. I mean, don't panic. Sorry, who are you? Have we met? Well, it doesn't matter who you are, really. I was getting tired of talking to myself, so you've come at a good time. By the way, those strange things that popped out of the ground, you see them? Wow, I'm not talking about mushrooms here, I'm talking about those towers. Wow, they seem to have popped up all over the place.
We're
wow,
fucked.
That's not the only strange thing that happened. Those long-deserted shrines suddenly started glowing. Oh. You know what this means, don't you? The end is here. With all this craziness happening, I've been keeping an eye on that thing. Just see if it suddenly starts moving, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, I get it.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
He's just like, wow, it's so nice to have someone to talk to. Oh, just when I find someone.
I wonder what I did to make him hate me. I'm sorry.
Oh my god, he's so pitiful. Say goodbye.
Yeah, good idea.
Yeah, that guardian is worth watching, just like the ones from those old stories. Mm. Do you know that some of them can move? One of them actually chased me down, this one here. No, it's a different one. That one was close to the castle, but before the forest.
No!
When they spot you, they shoot blue beams of light at you. Maybe that's why people don't like me. I just won't stop talking. Man, I was so sure that it was the end for me. I was prepared for worse. I almost died. Shit, it was such a good story. Want to sit down and hear the rest of it? I somehow managed to escape and blah, blah, blah. You think with my lightning fast reflexes? Ah, I wish. Do this, I just got lucky. Blah, blah, blah. Ah, be careful.
Link's just sitting there like, am I the fucking therapist?
His name is Brigo.
Don't ever talk to Brigo.
Fuck off, Brigo. Note to self. Fuck Brigo.
But don't fuck him.
But don't actually fuck him.
He doesn't deserve the happiness that brings.
What's up, guys? It's your boy, Scarce here. You got a spiky-ass stick. Holy shit!
You had no health.
I had 3 health.
Did you?
Yeah!
It took 3 health.
That motherfucker fucked me up, man. Holy shit. Damn. I was like, oh, I'm gonna fuck these guys up.
You flew in there.
Damn, son.
You're flying in there, and that made me think, there's no use for the leaf anymore.
That guy fucked me up.
Yeah, he fucked your
butt. Yeah, man, I had 3 HP.
He touched your butt real hard.
Holy shit. Please think about...
Oh, this is the guy that tries to get you to stop trying to kill yourself. I've seen this movie.
Drive me batty. Seriously, think of the shock I'd suffer seeing something like that. No, he's like, don't kill yourself. It'll traumatize.
Feel real bad.
It'll traumatize me if you kill yourself.
It'll just kill yourself, please. Jump off
please
the
stop. Holy shit, that guy fucked me, man.
Yeah.
Do you want to fight him again?
Go for it. I think it was a fluke.
That was bizarre. I'm gonna...
Must have critical hitted you.
Alright.
Take him out with an arrow.
Well, I'm gonna fuck him up with like a really fucking baller ass bow.
Yeah, hit him with the fire arrow attached. What if you use a fire arrow on that, it just burns alive? Like it burns up.
Shit.
Hit him.
Man, that guy. That was some scary shit.
Fire arrow.
The fact that it does when you're like charging it up just looks so cool.
That did like no damage.
That's okay, I can spam it. Yeah, fuck that guy in particular. Yeah. Yeah.
What the
Alright.
He said his fucking bachelor party. Clark!
I could one shot those motherfuckers with
that. Yeah, you better switch back to the normal bow before you just like wear that one.
Yeah, I've got two. I'm gonna switch that one because that one's weaker. So I'll just get rid of that one real quick. Damn, son, that motherfucker.
What was he using?
I have no idea. Throwing spear.
That's not it.
The spike boko club.
That does 14 damage. Oh my gosh.
Fucking shit. Yeah, I can't carry more shields.
Throw away the shit shield you have.
Yeah.
You fuck.
Oh
my gosh, 10 compared to 3?
Holy shit.
Yeah, fuck off those other ones.
God damn, yeah. I mean, I still like the one that I'm using just because it looks cool.
Yeah. Hopefully you can get the mirror shield and it doesn't fucking break.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. If your clothes break, I'm gonna be so fucking pissed.
Ooh, no, know. I don't think it break.
No, not like this clothes, but I mean like when you buy armor.
Mm-hmm. That'd be fucking. That'd
be
fucking annoying.
Shirt's just a little bit too small.
It's right. You can just see like the fucking belly shirt, or like
yeah,
the belly
well,
or whatever.
I mean, it's a little too tight, and the arms aren't long enough.
He's like wearing a baby shirt. He's like, God yeah. Fucking damn it.
It's a baby's large, but it's like a fucking kid small.
Come here, you.
This game's spectacular.
I fucking love this game. I'm so excited about this.
I really like just looking up in the distance and seeing
just like shit. The mountains. There's just stuff, you know.
It's so big. There's that lava pyre I was talking about. Don't touch that.
Shit, it's dark again. That means that these motherfuckers are gonna come out, fucking come for my ass again.
Go to that
oh,
campsite.
Shit. What's up, everybody?
Yeah, I'm here to fuck your ass.
We're the cool kid squad. Look at us. You're fucking us up. Oh no! Fuck.
They just say like random things that kind of fit with what they're doing. Hey, you shouldn't throw stones if you're in a glass house.
Oh shit! Oh fuck! I like how the skeletons come out at night.
Don't lose your head, guys.
Okay. Yeah, I'm good. That would make me laugh.
You can pass time by going into the camp and killing all those goblins.
Yeah, there's so much shit just to do like along like on the way.
They spell key really weird.
Keys.
It kind of looks like it's just misspelled it's a geese. I thought it said geese eyeball.
Getting attacked by geese. There's flying geese.
Ah, fuck these gooses.
These gooses.
Sir, it's pronounced geese. Oh, really? Is that how you pronounce it? How would you pronounce this foot up your ass?
What are you looking for?
Is that a guy? It's a guy! Hold on.
Oh, wait, I gotta alert my friends. I gotta alert my... Dude, this is... Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
Oh, my God, that's the guy.
That's another guy.
He's coming to fuck you.
Yo, get away from me. Fuck off.
We'll lose him in the tall grass.
I'm fine.
Oh, that was
I'm
one
fine,
and
I'm
a
fine,
half
I'm fine,
hearts.
I'm fine, I'm fine, I'm fine, I'm fine. No, I'm fine, I'm fine. Watch this, watch this, watch this. I made so much yummy food earlier.
Don't eat that.
Yeah,
eat
I'll
that.
Eat I'll eat this, because, yeah.
Oh my God.
I'm fine, I'm
he
fine.
He smacked the living shit out of you.
I'm fine. see that? Because I smacked the living shit out of him. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, fuck off. That's okay, I've got another one.
Who's fucking throwing rocks?
I can't carry any more melee weapons. You hear the noise that it made?
Yeah, sorry. Did it? You, like, leveled up. I was like, oh shit. You got enough experience.
And you killed enough motherfuckers.
If you stand, like, over an object, he looks down at it.
Does he?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
So it looked like he was looking at the fucking bloody corpse of the goblin he just killed. Like, look.
Oh, he does. He's like, you little fucking... He's like, you fucking bitch.
You fucking
teaches
come
you. Alright, use the bombs, yeah.
Since you don't have to pay for them. For me!
Just running. In the Grumps playthrough, Aaron keeps on fucking blowing himself up.
Does he just set it off when he puts it down?
He puts it down, and then he like runs away just like a tiny bit, and he'll blow it up. And he just, he died like 3 times.
Really?
It's been really funny, yeah. He like has no fucking idea. He's like, I don't know the blast radius, I'm sorry. And Danny just keeps on like, fucking stop.
It's pretty, you can blow up those metal boxes.
Well, you know what what else I can do?
You know what you can do?
I can fucking drop one on people's heads, man.
No, but do you remember in the first area? That one, like, thing that you were trying to dive for? The chest?
Oh, that's right.
You pick it up with
We'd
the
have to go way over there.
Oh, you can bring it. Oh, look at that rope.
And also a crab. Good. A whole crab slow roasted in its shell.
Crab.
I do like crab.
Hey, a green. It's a
you even got a dollar.
You get like, I don't know, like half a blowjob.
Wow, half a blowjob.
Just blow it up.
Just what I always wanted. No, so I could just do this. Because it's a metal one, so I think that it would take twice anyways. Shit.
This is so much better.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh.
Roasted bass.
That's some cool things.
Oh shit, I gotta catch a fish, man. And I gotta get some raw meat so I can make that stuff. You know what I'm saying? Mm. What is that glowing
stuff? Here, try blowing up the... Ooh. Wait,
what's this glowing stuff? Sneaky river snail. He's super sneaky and inconspicuous with his fucking glowing green fucking... I want a fish. I'm swimming fish.
I like how there's a current in the water.
I just want a fish.
Stops.
Wow.
Try and blow up those three, just to see if the bomb would do anything.
Oh yeah, I bet you putting effective. A fucking bomb in the water would definitely.
No, I mean the fucking
some fish.
The fucking crates.
Oh no. Well, I mean, I want some fish.
Catch, asshole.
Catch, you fucking bitch. It definitely worked.
Oh, I thought they were immune.
Nope, they're definitely dead. That makes me really happy.
Cool bats.
That makes me so happy that they're, like, it doesn't just, like, drop an item. It's, like, it's fucking dead fish. That's amazing.
It just float up to the top.
Alright, yeah, I'll drop a bomb of this shit this time. Shit! I'm Aaron.
See, it's way more...
No, I accidentally pressed the button. That was on me. Accidental press. I got a little excited.
I like your little boots. They were made for walking.
No, made for roaming. Made for walking. My boots. Look at my boots. I got an acorn.
Got two acorns.
Gonna sneak up on these. No, I actually don't care enough to pick up some fucking.
It'd be really cool if there was an area in the game where there was just like kind of tall grass and things would jump out at you.
That would give me anxiety, especially if they're like really powerful enemies or something.
Yeah.
I am on the wrong side of the. I don't know. I think it's that big spiky thing right there, I think.
Yeah, that's the tower.
Oh, look at the frog! Come here!
Froggy!
Come here!
Get him.
You're fucking adorable!
Fuck his ass! What?
The fish was trying to eat him. Did you see that?
Yeah.
The fish was trying to eat him. I think the fish ate him.
Fish AI.
God damn. Oh, fuck.
Watch out. We're here as day comes and we'll be dead in a second.
Ugh.
I'm glad he waited for you.
Yeah, thanks. I really appreciate that.
He's like, hold on.
I'm just gonna fucking pick some wings, I guess.
Oh, look, metal.
You're right. There is metal.
There's gotta be, like, a hotkey menu for that.
Yeah, no shit.
Because there is one for the... Oh, is that not metal?
I guess not.
Just a giant...
What is that? Oh! Walk the rocks. Dude.
The way you said that.
Walk the rocks. Look at him.
Shoot a shield and shoot it back at him. Fuck their ass. You killed the frog!
Ow. That hurt. I don't give a shit about you, you fucking choo-choo.
Get the frog.
Wait, there's a choo-choo.
You killed it, look at that.
He's flying away. Fuck off. God damn, you're an asshole. God damn, you're a fucking asshole.
Throw your club at me.
Yeah, fuck him. I hate him.
Here's your shield.
Shot
me.
Whoa.
What?
Oh, it's the little balloons that what's his face was you. Oh, what's his face? Yeah, there's a fish.
That was a new fish.
Oh shit, right. Staminoka bass. Ooh. Fuck, they're swimming, they're so fast. I don't care enough to reach them.
Oh well. They're not swimming, they're dead.
You know what I mean. I mean, there's also organs, but you know.
They're very not alive.
They're quite dead.
I mean, organs can be dead.
I'm gonna go this way. This way looks cool. Oh.
Go down there. It's a great fairy hole. Yay.
You just landed in somebody's where, like, you know, like how they put, like, porta potties on top of ditches or whatever?
That's my shithole!
That's where I go to shit. Hence, shithole.
This dirt's really moist.
I hope that did something because that was really satisfying. Oh, it did. Yes. I told you.
Hey! You found my
guys.
Shithole!
Yeah, you found me!
Where am I gonna take a shit? Bye-bye!
So he did just say I just sell that shit, right?
What?
The seeds that they give me. What do I do with them? I mean, I guess I could check. This small seed was given to you by Korok. It has a distinct... If you gather a bunch of them... Oh! So if I just keep a bunch, you never know.
Yeah.
So I guess I'll just keep... Hang on to them.
If you keep happens. A bunch... Shoot the deer. Headshot.
Well, it's a deer. You want to go for the lungs. Or
headshot.
Heart. You fool.
This isn't a real fucking game.
It is a real game. Actually. You fool.
Kill the man.
Alright. Oh, take he disappeared.
Out. Take him out.
I can just take your shit, right?
Who's that?
That's a cool axe. Oh, no, I have that one. Never mind. Hey, you traveler. Grab a spot by the fire. Oh, what a nice guy. I'm a traveling merchant. Oh!
Wait, his name is Giro.
Crazy times we live in, eh? I go into the forest all on my own to get my wares, but there are far safer ways to get them, such as buying from travelers like you. So, do you happen to have anything rare you'd be interested in selling?
Sure.
Let's see what you got.
Do you want this thing I found in the temple?
I got some fucking ancient gears. Oh, that's worth 30 rupees, man.
Wait, you might need to save those.
You never know.
Throw the geese eyes, see how much those are. Oh my gosh.
Those are worth 20. Damn, son. What is the most valuable thing that I have?
Amber was 30 and you have 12.
Oh,
go to the ruby!
Oh, that's right!
8,000!
Holy shit, man! Rubies contain... Fetch. Oh, yeah. That's all they are. They're just for selling. Hell yeah. Give me that shit. Wow, that's a big help.
He's like, Thanks so much.
He's like, whoa! Fucking cool, man.
How many gods did you kill for that?
Wow. Oh, crystallized salt? Oh, you can use this to season your food.
Oh, that's I thought that cool. was the opal. Where's the opal?
I do have opals. Opals. It gives us a memorizing ear. It contains the power of water. That sounds important. The ruby also contained the power of fire. So maybe that was important, actually. Whatever.
Fuck it. Well, you don't need four of them, so sell like one or two.
I'll sell two. Sell two.
I like how there's the option. One,
hey, until
two,
next time.
All of them!
Can I just... How can I sell? I can sell my old pants.
Wait, no, those are the new ones.
No. The Hylian trousers are the new ones. The ones that I'm wearing. 15 rupees. Yeah, sure.
Do you want these old pants that have, like, a fucking shit streak on them?
Do you sell anything? No. Oh, cool. Show me the goods! Hardy truffle, swift carrot. This is all you fucking have? Are you fucking kidding me?
Hardy truffle might be important. Mm-hmm. Get a truffle and a carrot.
I'm not gonna do that.
Well, because what if that's necessary in the...
Okay, I'm not gonna do that. Thanks for spending some of your precious... He's such a nice guy, though.
You see the old man? He's like, I remember what was the secret ingredient. It was a hearty truffle and a swift carrot. And that guy's like, fucker. Walking away, he's like, didn't find my fucking carrot.
I just take this fucking axe? Do you think he'll get mad?
Grab it and run.
Hey there. Oh, never mind. I'm sorry. It's okay, can't have it. Aww. No one's gonna get mad if you... Something's important to someone, they wouldn't let it out of their sight. Oh, I feel bad for taking it now.
Yeah, you're a bitch.
I'm sorry. I'm not sorry, but I'm sorry.
You should light his, cooking stove,
right? I'm gonna do it. Let's just use this. I just fucking whack him in the face. I wonder what...
You swing the branch, it lights the fire, and then you let go and it hits him in the face.
I really wish I killed that deer because
an ember.
I could probably make the
an
dish.
Ember hit the fucking ruby in his pocket and it ignites a fucking giant flame ball and he's just burning to death. Ah! You've doomed me,
you asshole! You took my axe and then you fucking killed me.
What's that? Iron shroom. Use it when cooking to prepare a dish that increases your defense. Whoa, dude!
Probably for a little fuck. Headshot.
Hold on.
It's a fucking goat!
This time,
hold up.
Use a fucking actual bow.
Kill the goat. Next time.
Alright.
No, use the 14 power one.
Alright. Alright, next time, guys, we're gonna fuck up this goat. We're gonna get some meat, we're gonna go back, and we're gonna cook it with some fish and some spicy peppers.
Mm-hmm. So comment, subscribe, and tell us... I'm gonna see. Will Alex kill this goat? Or will he miss entirely and it'll get away?
Mm-hmm. Leave your thoughts in the comments. Also comment, Alex. He's a nice guy.
Have a wonderful day. Comment, Alex is a pretty average skill player with a monster dong. I will like that comment, put it at the top, and I will send you a thank you letter in the mail.
And I will personally send you...
a nude.
I was gonna say a 3D printed model of my penis that is also obviously a fully functioning dildo because it is my penis.
Super functioning dildo, so it
I will send you one flaccid and one hard.
Why would you want a flaccid one?
For cuddling. Next time.
To cuddle.
Yeah. Next time.